Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. You guys know. Hola, bienvenidos, bienvenidas, Nigeria hablado espanol. So I am a Nigeria YouTuber, and today I'm going to be showing you how to speak Spanish. Spanish is really, really lovable, guys. I love Spanish and I love Spain. If you speak Spanish, trust me, you are my love, because I really have something. I have this connection. Let me don't go far. I love Spanish. I am in Nigeria speaking Spanish. I've been learning Spanish for some time, and if you're just see me for the first time, hello, my name is Choma Golden and I am a Nigeria YouTuber based in Nigeria, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you some of the easiest way to learn Spanish. I want to tell you the truth, when you check, you will know that Spanish is like the second largest speaking language we have in the world. We have China, we have Spanish, and then we have English. So learning Spanish is really going to be big for you. It will help you flow with people over there who can really speak Spanish but do not know how to speak English or China. So learning Spanish and China in Nigeria is really cool. I've been learning, and I'm going to show you the first thing to learn if you want to speak Spanish. You need to learn how to count your 1 to 10, which is very easy, guy. People make it look like it's not easy, but it's not a big deal. It's really very easy. If I can learn it, it means you too can learn it. Okay, number one is uno. 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 Number one, uno. Number two is dos. Dos. D-O-S. Dos. Number one is U-N-O. Uno. Uno. Dos. Number three is tres, tres, T-R-E-S, tres, tres. Is that easy, right? I told you that learning Spanish is very easy. In Nigeria last year, we all loved Professor. Oh, bella, ciao, bella, ciao, bella, ciao, ciao, ciao. You guys know. After watching Professor Money Heist, you people know this popular Money Heist movie. I kind of like fall in love with them Spanish after watching Professor, Tokyo, Nairobi, and the rest of them.
The Partizano.
My favorite. Tokyo was also my favorite. Hey, hey, Benny. Benny was my favorite. Moscow, Moscow. I loved all of them. And number four is cuatro. C-U-A-T-R-O. Cuatro. Number five is cinco. Cinco. C-I-N-C-O. Cinco. Cinco. Is that easy, right? Number five is cinco. Cinco. Number six is seis. Seis. Says, S-E-I-S, says. It's very easy, right? Number seven is siete, siete, S-I-E-T-E, siete. Number eight is ocho, 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 O-C-H-O, ocho, O-C-H-O, ocho, ocho. Number nine is nueve, nueve, N-U-E-V-E, nueve, nueve. And then number 10, the last but not the least, is dies, D-I-E-Z, dies. I pronounce it dies. And yeah, this is just what I wanted to share with some of you. And as a Nigerian, it's really fun to speak some of these languages. It's really fun to learn them. We are going to be starting with counting 1 to 5. So let us go. Uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, cinco. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, cinco. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, cinco. So yeah, you've been able to count 1 to 5. So let us start with 6 to 10. Diez, siete, ocho, nueve, and diez. Diez, siete, ocho, nueve, and diez. So guys, if you have been able to count 1 to 10, yeah. Yeah, it means you are learning Spanish gradually. And yeah, it means you are going to do well. So make sure you like this video if you're enjoying this content. And do not forget to subscribe, share with your loved ones. And yeah, She okay. Gracias, te amo. I said, thank you, I love you. So if you're a Nigeria YouTuber, do me well to subscribe. If you're watching from Nigeria or from Spain, do me well to subscribe, like this video and share with your loved ones. I hope I'll see you in my next video. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.